There is a hypocagenic mass ventral to the thyroid with a hypercagenic area. The operated right lobe on horizontal view with a small hypocagenic lesion. Granulations around surgical thread are always avascular. And finally, a US-guided aspiration is demonstrated.